Oh, 100%. I've been here for almost 2 months now in this beautiful country, beautiful city. The temperature outside is amazing. My family got here earlier than in Russia, and then we've been walking around everywhere in this beautiful city of Minsk, and I can't wait to learn a little bit more about the history of the city, and the people here are so nice with me and with my family so far. And of course, like for me, I didn't play, I won some championship, I won the Gagarin Cup, Spengler won the Calder. So for me, it was a great experience, but like if I could make it to the national team and play world championship, that would be an amazing experience for me. So I think you can take it that for a statement right now that I would like to apply for maybe one day for play the world championship and have my Belarusian passport and be proud to represent this country.